grandmother explained that every forest, meadow, lake, every kind of place has its own folk. You can keep them happy by sacrificing things they need on their cupstone. I asked grandmother what happens when folk are angry. I didn't sleep that night.